Now She's Like the White Tree Rose by Cecile Day Lewis. Now she's like the white tree rose that takes a blessing from the sun.
Coco Lee, Diva, อันดับหนึ่งแห่งเอเชียกับ EXPO, อัลบั้มใหม่ที่ทั่วโลกรอคอย Single แรก No Doubt Magic Words เพลงบัลลาดหวานๆที่จะละลายทุกหัวใจอัลบั้ม EXPO เผยอีกด้านของ Coco Lee วันนี้ Sony BMG
คงไม่มีใครกล้าปฏิเสธความดังของ Coco Lee ศิลปินเอเชียคนแรกที่ได้รับการยอมรับจากทั่วโลกหลังจากเปิดตัวด้วยอัลบั้มภาษาอังกฤษอัลบั้มแรก Just No Other Way ก็ทำให้ชื่อของ Coco Lee ติดอันดับดีว่าระดับโลกเลยทีเดียวและเมื่อวันที่24มีนาคมที่ผ่านมาก็มีงาน Press Conference สุดอลังการเปิดตัวอัลบั้ม Exposed อัลบั้มเพลงสากลชุดที่2ของ Coco Lee ที่ฮ่องกงโดยมีผู้สื่อข่าวมาจากหลายประเทศรวมทั้งประเทศไทยของเราด้วยค่ะแถมในงานนี้ยังมีมิวสิกวิดีโอโปรโมทของเธอถึง3เพลงเลยทีเดียวไม่ว่าจะเป็น No Doubt, So Good และ Magic Word เท่านั้นยังไม่พอสำหรับแฟนรายการออกซิเจนโดยเฉพาะเรายังมีบทสัมภาษณ์ของเธอมาฝากกันอีกด้วยถ้าพร้อมแล้วไปพูดคุยกับเธอกันเลยค่ะ
This is the reason why it's called exposed because I'm exposing myself. This is like the most naked, the most real. This is, you know, with my guard down. This is all me. You know, whether it's feelings I had for someone or you know, the naughty things that I did or naughty things that I want to do, it's on there. So you gotta listen to it to see what Coco is thinking about.Well, when we're writing it, we had a feeling this is going to be the hit song. And you know, one thing I noticed in the studio, you know right away when you're writing a hit song, it comes so fast. If you're stuck on a song, it just doesn't come out, trash it. It's probably it's not right. Because when it's the right song, just first verse comes out, second verse comes out, the chorus comes out, everything just like that. It could be like 5 minutes and you finish writing the song.That's a hit song because it comes smoothly, it's fluid, and it sticks in your mind. If you could sing it one time, you still remember the second time, it definitely is the winner. And when we wrote that song, after we finished and we let everyone listen to it, everyone's like, wow, that's hot. And that's what we really look for is after we're done with something, we play it for other people. And we really give it to very critical music songwriters and they listen and they're like, man, we like this is hot. And once they give that approval, we go and touch it up, we make it even better, you know, work more on the arrangements and put more stuff on it.And with No Doubt, it was a lot of fun putting like sound effects because other than just listening to the song, I want my fans to be able to see it, visualize everything. So it's like they have their own video running in their head when they're listening to the song. So most of the songs that I've written, they're very visual.
Oh, wow.
Right. Well, I think for so many years, I've always...try to deliver like over the top or something that's very elaborate type of video and it's always been big budgeted and so of course this time we asked Rage who you know is this really great Japanese director and he has great concept for this music video No Doubt he's thinking about we want to create Coco as the goddess of sexYou know, she's very sexy and we want her to be, she's this, you know, diva. And she is the queen of the castle. And in this castle, in this palace, there's all these men who are there to service her, to please her whenever she wants. And like, I like that. I have nothing against that. I think I like this video concept already. And so we shot it, and it's very sexy. And, but it's a lot of fun doing it, definitely. How do I feel about that? I feel very lucky that I have the opportunity. And it's very difficult. Went through some hardship, but you know, with my company supporting me and so many fans supporting me, you know, I was strong. And I had the courage to do so much, to go that far, is all because of them. So I'm very thankful every day that I have the opportunity. And same thing with this album. Hopefully I could bring it as far as I can. Oh, I would love to come to Thailand. So hopefully I get the news from Sony. They'll tell me, Thailand, I'm coming. Yes, they want me. Because I had so much fun last time there. And I look forward to going back again. Actually, I go to Thailand quite often, you know, for my own pleasure trips. You know, it's such a beautiful place. And the people are so nice and genuine and friendly. So I can't wait to go back.